Channel 3 Newsbreak.
Coming up, a foreman with the city's streets division is being hailed as a hero tonight. He rescued a young man who was buried under a dump truck load full of snow. We'll have the details tonight at 11:30.